able to secure a handful of civilians from that police station. But with the aliens controlling the skies, there was no way we were getting out of there by air. We needed to find some transport or we'd never make it out alive. One of our guys hotwired a city bus, and we made our way out to Santa Monica as quietly as we could. When we hit the freeway, we thought we were finally out of the danger zone. But we were wrong.
Those air units are gonna find us. Won't make it out of here.
That attitude, but then for sure. We'll be in the clear soon. Just keep it together.
Look, the freeway's blocked. There's a fight going on.
I told you. But there was no way it would be that easy. Quiet! Stop the bus! Harris, take the civilians out. Santos, Imlay, follow me.
Get to cover!
Get on the Humvee! Man the turret and take out as many of them as you can!
Cover!
check our side of the bombing zone. Santos, you lead the Marines. Get the civilians out to safety and wait there.
What's your plan?
Imlay and I are going to distract the alien air unit. We'll catch up with you outside the bombing zone. Now move out. There's no time to lose. See that gas station, Marine? That's our goal. We need to bring that alien air unit down there. If we can get it to hover low enough, we should be able to take it out by blowing...